Assumption Cultural Center is inviting everyone to come out and support and get to know Greek culture. Organizers say it's the next best thing besides actually going there yourself.
Yeah.
The annual Greek Fest is coming back.
That's right. It's happening now through Sunday in St. Clair Shores. And George Dallas and Ted Katulish, I got it right, are here with us to give us a preview of what to expect. Thanks so much for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Tell us a little bit more about this event. Why is it so special and what are some of the highlights?
Meredith, Terrence, I'll tell you, I've told so many. If you've never been to Greece, come to our Assumption Greek Fest. We have the food, we have the dancers, we're in their authentic costumes. We have our church tours, learn about our Greek Orthodox faith with a beautiful iconography in our church. We even have dancers, Polish dancers and Ukrainian dancers, Irish dancers throughout the weekend. We have a marketplace where we sell, there's jewelry and there's women's clothing and paintings. I could just go on and on. We have a taverna, and yes, we have ouzo, and the food, which is my area, is unbelievable. The lamb shank we were serving last night, the chicken kebabs, the way they're marinated. We have gyro sandwiches. We have grape leaves. Our volunteer women, 10,000 grape leaves they put together.
Wow, Greek food is so good.
And I had a few last night. They were awesome.
I got to tell you, George, you're really selling this to me.
Food area.
She says that's the point.
Yeah,
right?
But I haven't gotten to the dessert yet.
Okay, let's get to the
dessert. That's my point.
And also with the aesthetics, the dance, the food, everything, there's so much to experience, right?
Oh, we have rides for the kids, inflatables, and it's fun for everyone. You know, I've had people say to me, they mark it in their calendars just to make sure that they're not away for this weekend. Do you want me to tell you which one is my favorite?
Yeah, which one's your favorite?
All of them, the whole tray.
These are kulidakia. These are butter cookies.
Ooh.
And these, I could eat like a dozen of these and have a cup of coffee and dunk them in my coffee. I don't even drink the coffee. It just absorbs it. Everybody knows baklava, right? Everybody knows baklava. And another one of my favorites, melamokarona, honey and walnuts. This is the custard roll, galitoburiko. And another one of my favorites, kadaifi.
Ooh,
it's like a shredded wheat with the walnuts and the honey.
Yeah, it's kind of crispy and soft and sweet. It's really, really good. But George, tell us a little bit about the event and how much do tickets cost, where can people get them, and what proceeds and benefit?
Sure. Tickets are $3 for adults. 12 and younger are in for free. And it's at Assumption Greek Orthodox Church. And we are here starting at 4 o'clock. The festival's already running.
It's going on
all the
right
way
now.
To 11 o'clock tonight. And then tomorrow it will be from 11 o'clock a.m. to 11 p.m. and then 11 to 7 on Sunday. So as George said, Meredith, this is one great place to come visit. You really get to savor the flavor of Greece by coming there.
Really, you really do. It's the smell of the food under the tent is just, and even though with the way the weather was last night, we were very busy. It was very good. And I hope Karen's right because, we're supposed to have a very nice weekend for Greek Fest, I hope.
Pressure's on
awesome.
You, Karen.
Thank you, Karen.
For that one.
She's going to make
it
happen.
It's going to be a good one.
She's got this.
Don't bring any umbrellas, right? Guaranteed.
A fan.
Oh, that's fine. We can do that.
All right, gentlemen. Well, thank you so much, and we appreciate you bringing all these great treats
here. Oh, these will stay here
us.
With you guys.
Thank you. I'll try your coffee trick.
Yeah,
what's
absolutely.
That one called again?
Kulidakia.
Kulidakia. Yeah.
Kulidakia.
Okay. Well, I tried.
I just ate one.
Well, gentlemen, thank you so much. Good luck with you, man.
Thanks for
stopping.
Us.